December 1944. The Western Front was finally ours. Most of us thought the god-awful war was over. But Hitler wasn't done yet. He launched a ground offensive known as the Battle of the Bulge, trapping our company behind enemy lines. And he promised his people a super weapon was coming. As history will show, for once, he wasn't lying.
What the hell was that?
We could have headed west, to safety, but instead, headed east, or to Germany.
What happened here?
This was a test site for a new weapon.
The bomb is scheduled for a test drop today, and we need to disable it.
Now you make a decision right now, and you stick to it.
We're the right men for this job. We're the only men that are here, and that'll have to do.
It's some of us, the lucky ones. We live to tell our story.
It's the world's most secure prison. It holds against the planet's deadliest criminals. It's impenetrable because it's not on Earth.
I'm gonna ask you a few questions. Do you dream while you're under?
I'm gonna dream about you.
You wanna test me?
Sit down! He's got a gun!
Mr. President, there's been a massive takeover on MS-1.
My daughter is on a Goodwill mission on that station.
There's only one man who can get her out.
Who?
Snow. He's the best there is. But he's a loose cannon.
Don't get me wrong, it's a dream vacation. I mean, I'd go into space, I'd get inside the maximum security nut house, get past all the psychos, save the president's daughter if she's not dead already. I'm thrilled that he would think of me.
God, I hate it.
The gravity generator will hold you up.
You gotta trust me on that.